Case against Casey Anthony. The lawyer for George and Cindy Anthony is now saying that the couple will testify against their daughter in Casey's upcoming murder trial. WESH 2's Bob Keeling joins us now with more. And Bob, at this point, George and Cindy really have no choice, do they?
Yeah, that's right, Jim. In fact, that announcement by Conway made on the Today Show this morning. And in the words of a local defense attorney we've been consulting, the Anthonys are boxed in. And if they try to backtrack to help Casey at trial, he says that won't work.
After a week of long and painful sworn depositions from Lee, Cindy, and George Anthony, the couple's attorney confirmed this morning that they will testify for the state against Casey.
I believe that they'll be taking the stand, and they've cooperated from the beginning in this investigation. They've told the truth from the beginning. They'll continue to tell the truth, and the love for their daughter is not going to interfere with that.
They're boxed in.
Orlando defense attorney Richard Hornsby says, in essence, the Anthonys have already testified through their previous sworn statements and depositions. If they try to change their stories at trial to help Casey, their previous statements can be brought in.
They can't backtrack, because whenever they try to backtrack, the state attorney's going to be able to walk right back up there and say, isn't it true that on this date you said this answer to this question?
And ultimately, Hornsby says, the family's testimony will be like a gut punch to Casey.
It's a gut punch because you're calling on this person's own family to help put her to death.
Now today, Conway also revealed on the Today Show what issues specifically prosecutors focused on in these recent depositions. All New at 5 will tell you which ones and how the Anthony family's testimony will be crucial in those areas. Martha?
Bob, we will see you.